During the recent total eclipse, one actor slash comedian tweeted to his 50,000 followers, "Religious people, take this moment to realize that your beliefs came from people misunderstanding events such as this." Of course, this sort of smugness may be why only a very small percentage of people identify as atheists. But it also demonstrates incredible ignorance. First, it overlooks the fact that modern science, the very thing he bows to, is largely a product of Christianity. It was Christians thinking God's thoughts after him, as the astronomer Johannes Kepler put it, who gave us modern science. The atheistic worldview, in which the entire universe accidentally popped into being without reason or guidance, would make science impossible if atheists were not continuing to borrow intellectual wood from the Christian log pile to build their own edifice. But beyond that, this actor's assumption is that ancient people were ignoramuses who commonly mistook natural phenomenon for supernatural ones. However, such a view is simply historically and theologically illiterate. Babylonian clay tablets show eclipse records for more than 1,000 years before Christ. The ancients knew it was the moon eclipsing the sun and were even able to predict eclipses. It's common to attribute backwardness to ancient people, but they knew where babies came from also, which is why Christ's virgin birth was properly considered a miracle. And they knew dead men stay dead. So when they saw Jesus Christ crucified by the Roman government, his dead body placed in a tomb, and 3 days later discovered the tomb was empty, with the risen Jesus Christ being seen by hundreds of people, they knew it was a supernatural miracle. The only people who think such things are easy to dismiss are those who've never seriously looked at them. Skeptics have tried for millennia to find alternate explanations for the empty tomb on Easter morning, and all of them have failed. No scientific explanation makes sense of the historical data. No explanation except the resurrection of Jesus Christ. Now, if our actor friend would have tweeted that, well, that would be saying something.